right, here's the square roll. So this roll goes thumb on the third, index on the second string, thumb on the fifth, and middle on the first. And just practice tips, just keep your ring or pinky anchored to the head. Play it really slow. I would suggest playing new rolls at first very, very slow. And that allows you to just focus on the attack of each string and just make sure it's nice and clear. And just repeat it as many times as you can.